Hello, welcome to episode 31 of Drumbeats You Didn't Know Were Bangers But Actually Are. Another of my favourite drummers from the 1950s and 1960s is Earl Palmer, who is one of the world's most recorded drummers and is one of the founding fathers of rock and roll drumming. He's also allegedly the first person to say the word funky, using it to tell other musicians their song needed to be more danceable or syncopated. Anyway, here's five tracks you may or may not know that he's played on.
Treat me wrong. Come and love you, daddy.